Alright, guys, welcome back. Another Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I said on the last one that I was going to climb the tower and do what I had to do for the old man, and I ended up doing that. So we are moving along. I need to find fishies. Dudes, there's the skull cave. Shiza. There's a deal coming up that I need fish for. I might as well get them done now. Let's go for all. Remember right now. There's some dudes down there, no fishies. Alright, screw it. I'm just gonna go for the next shrine. And when we head to the next one after that, maybe there'll be some fish up in the sky. Or not. Over there in the cave. I gotta get up there and up into the mountain, I think. Mountain top. Okay, so here's the next shrine. Get into some fun. These machines come alive. The prof, get him. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, see? The pond? Yeah. Got him. There we go. Fish here. Is this a frog?
A run for me, though?
Oh, I'm drowning. I didn't die, but yeah. Now I'm sitting up here. All right, back to what we were doing here. parts. These come in handy a lot longer down the road to make the ancient armor and arrows and all that fun stuff. Wish it wouldn't announce every single time. Just let me pick that shit up. Oh, fuck.
Run, bitch, run!
Back here, nope. Shrine's over the wall here. I think I could climb over this and get away from that guy. Oh, no. Get out! That's new. Or if that's part of the DLC. Nintendo Switch. Shrine number 2. I think there's 4 total in this area here to get the paraglider from the dude. Skip. Alright, the bomb trial. Let's see here. Examine this. Bomb. So let me guess, I gotta roll a bomb down here. Okay. Drop. Whee! Now what? Double-handed sword, I think.
Yep.
Okay. Right, put a bomb on that thing. Amber. what I gotta do. I think that ball is just showing that you can do that. Yeah. So I have to set up and time a bomb from here. This down here. Oh, fuck. Yep. Give me that thing back. Okay. Second one is done now. Oh, I can actually skip this. You've seen all that. Another spirit orb. Cool. So now we're going up top again. And I have to go towards the mountain, I believe, to get to the next one. Now I can do this. Cool. Yeah. Okay. Oh. See, I can hit this thing with this? Doesn't really damage it all that much. Where's the map? There it is. Okay. So I want to go to the Temple of Time, and then I want to go up the mountain here, I think. If I remember right. Still a chest in there? Is that what it's saying? It's saying there's still a chest in there. So I forgot a chest. What? Well, go back in and look. We can just move on. Oh, shit. I have to delete this thing. Get out of there. Oh. let's just get out of here. I can fast travel later if I want to actually go through and... I know what I'm missing. So I gotta get up there, so I have to go past the shrine, or the Temple of Time. Ooh. It's kind of hard to hit on the controller here. Get that right timing. Use your other finger. What's in here? Here. Let's go to the double side, double sword here. Put the barrel down, boy. This thing away. So what was he guarding? Okay. Level up my pants here. Protection. The guy down there. I don't see a chest or anything. Let's just go up. Temple of Time. If you can do anything in here now. I know later on you come back here. Or something. There's a way to turn that off. Just let me collect the stuff. Don't tell me every time. It's like a fairy something right here. Yeah, it lights up. If you have orbs, you can donate them or whatever you call it. Yeah, spirit orbs. So fear. Four spirit orbs and... you can upgrade your stamina. Nope. Or your hearts. Thank you. climbing this way here. Alright. I don't remember. Huh. Look at the other one's head. Chest. Just some food. Throw a bomb at you, though. Got to get all wild with the weapons. A spicy pepper. Nice. That was a good stop. Get their meat out of their campfire here. Thank you. Don't care about your spear. I want your horns, though. So I think you can sell those, if I remember right. Alright, back up to the top. Fireplace there, I can cook some stuff in. I have a feeling there's gonna be one up here. These guys are something, I remember that. Catch them. Nope. I don't know where to go. Don't remember. That was on the right path. That's the problem. Too freaking cold, though. you go. What to do? Fucking died. Okay. I'm gonna call it on this one. We will come back next time. I'll try to figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go, and we'll head there. So thanks for coming along, and we'll see you very soon.